Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town? There's little else but piss and insects.
Aye, we're working on that.
Dear lady, what do they call you?
Anne when they're sober, a jilt when they're sauced. But never, lady.
Well, good Leanne, back of shite! Do you hear me? It's a back of bloody shite!
It's a ruse to keep us off before they attack Nassau. You'll see, mark me.
It's no ruse, Vane. I heard it straight from the mouth of a greasy Bermudan captain. There's a pardon on offer for any pirate that wants it.
Ruse or no, I think it's plain the British may return to Nassau with arms, no doubt.
We'll need a plan.
Walk with us, Kenway. There's trouble brewing.
My dear fellow, can I help?
In the absence of any clear ideas, I say we lay low. No piracies and no violence. Do nothing to ruffle the king's feathers for now.
Preserving the king's plumage is no concern of mine, Ben.
It will be when he sends his soldiers to scrub this island clean of our residue. Look around you, man. Is this cesspool worth dying for?
Aye! It's our republic, our idea, a free land for free men, remember? So maybe it's filthy to look at, but ain't it still an idea worth fighting for?
I can't be sure, but when I look on the fruits of our years of labor, all I see is sickness, idleness, idiocy.
Not a sunbeam of difference between here and London then, eh?
Thatch is right, man. But taking a wide view, they're not doing so bad out here. The sun, rum, and leisure as far as the eye can see.
Aye. Nassau may look fine from a distance, but at its core, there's a disease I cannot stomach.
Sickness can be cured, Ben. If only you have the right medicine.
But a corpse cannot be reanimated.
I can't believe the shite I'm hearing drop from your lips. Why not take the pardon now, and be done with it?
Peace, both of you. We can satisfy both aims if we work together. Find medicines to ease our burdens here, but in a way that don't attract the British.
Oh no! It's right there!
The nearest doctor is sitting pretty in Havana. Not a place I mean to go.
But the Spanish fleet that sunk 2 years back would have some medicine. All sealed up in glass vials.
You'd need a diving bell to reach those depths.
Aye, and with some coin and a few supplies, a diving bell won't be hard to come by.
This is a plan I can stand behind. Find medicines without stirring up trouble. Agreed, Thatch?
Agreed. Aye. I'll meet you near the wrecks as soon as you're able, Kenway.
So I can buy a diving bell now?
Remember, Thatch! Keep your cannons cocked!
Piss off, Ben!
Yeah! Yeah, it's gonna be a bit... Oh, he's fishing. There's nothing there, man. That's why he didn't catch anything. Oh, okay. So I have upgraded the ship a tiny bit. I added an extra... layer of I got more cannons. Alright, well, it looks like I am going to be causing some trouble. Try out my new cannons. Pretty sure that's mine, but ah!
Nah, not so bad as that. We're only dreaming up remedies for keeping NASA in tip-top shape.
Any good ones?
If I can get a frigate, that would be awesome, because then I can use it for my my fleet that I use for sailing around.
Ooh. More sail!
Oh, he sunk that boat. Use that boat to reduce my wanted level.
Yo, heave ho! Heave!
Nope. There we go. If we could find a frigate. There was one over. Oh, it's probably gone now. It's probably gone now. Oh, we could actually take over that fort to gain some money. That might be good.
To larboard, sir. Flotsam, sir.
Looks like loot.
Here we go.
Let's head out. Let's go after that fort. We go full speed ahead.
Fire!
I'm overshooting it. I hope we're too close for the mortars. Nope.
Let's get moving.
I guess I have to go around this way. Honestly, I'd probably just keep shooting at it.
My guys alone.
I see a good spot to get him. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Got ya! Kill a fort's commander. Be fun. That's a little bit extreme. Mine now. Too bad I can't get taxes from these. What's that? Legendary ship? I want to see what that is. will most likely die. Let's see what this boat is. All right, I'll meet you guys once I'm closer. Yeah, I'll meet you guys here. Oh my god, there's two of them. Oh, I can't do that. I don't even know if I can take out one. Okie dokie. Whee! let's see now. Alright, I'm gonna look for some more trouble that we can take. And, I'll be back. Okay. Looks like we can take this fort here, so. Oh! Actually, before I do that, let's just take a quick look at what I can upgrade if it's fairly cheap. Okay. Oh, that's expensive. But I think I'm gonna take it anyways. Yeah. I'd rather that than a diving bell, at least for now. Also, I know how to work this a lot better now. So let's just see. Got a little bit of money. Got more. Oh, okay, sweet. So let's see now. Hazardous. Ooh, dangerous. Can we take it? No, we cannot. Ooh. How about this? No. Are they really that much stronger? Okay, we could take this one. Let's do this one for speed. I guess firepower will do this one, but I'm gonna fix him. Punch! And. Oh, then book goes first. Oh, he rammed him! Yay! And that makes the, just makes it a little bit safer to travel. Let's do this one. Oh, you could do it. That's also how you get some new stuff, like, ooh. Oh, sweet. Okay. I'll do that a little bit later. Now we got a really, really strong shot. What I might do is, later on, I'll probably get the rest of the money off camera. Just attacking fleets and whatnot, and then I'll be back with you guys after I'm done that. But I want to capture this. little bit foggy. Oh, good. Only three. I can't see it. I can't see what I'm hitting. Oh man. Fighting this in a storm. Seems very similar to the other one. That works. Oh, you can't grab onto that. He's gonna shoot me. That's an odd place to. Oops. Hey, he's dead. I didn't have to do anything. Oh, I wonder, what kind of loot does he have on him? He's fairly poor. That works. Sweet. Now I got quite a bit around my home area. That's my little town. There's that Nesso. Oh, I can also get this one here too. Okay, let's do that. Sweet. We'll just be capturing forts, I guess. Unless if I find a really, really big boat. But anyways, okay, I'll meet you guys over here. Alright, I'm back. I found a better target. We're gonna go for this. So we're gonna go up right beside it, and we're gonna do the big shot. That's awesome. I didn't even notice that one was down too.
And out some sail. Let's catch some
wind. Every last scrap of deck on the wind.
Consider yourself skewered.
Out. Down's all but me.
I want this boat.
Get those clues up.
Bring them in for a speedy adventure.
You an officer? Nope. Chopping that guy up. Oh, come on! Oh, I keep hitting E, but nothing's happening. No! Well, it looks like we'll have to sink them again. We can do that. That's not too hard. Just pull up right beside them. Lay on the strong shot.
That's it. blow us out of the water?
Trim the yards off the wind.
Back oh no!
Careful, Captain.
Ground on every inch of sail. Fire!
Ramming speed!
We'll have to return that section first.
Fire!
All right, we can do this.
Race!
We've a deal of their legs, but we'll hold.
Race for impact!
You cannot
fire! The
weapon is ready. Just say the word, Captain.
Douse all but me!
I said douse! Douse the four, hurry!
Easier if we come in by this way.
Pull them down to hell, lads!
Got one! Ah, got the other. Counter when I'm doing a combo hit like that. I should just counter. Okay, once again. I gotta let him turn around first.
Starboard cabin, cast away, adrift in the road, haul down and clew up. Bring it loose and swim to.
Crowd on all the sail we have.
There we go. So if I do it this way. I hit land. Whoa! I hit a lot of stuff there. I want this boat. Okay. Okay. I'm surprised you're not, like, suspicious of me. Oh man, there's a big boat right there. I got that one. I think he just rammed him. Lot of boats here now. Scouts. Can I get you?
Keep them off on deck.
No, I didn't. Oh, come on. Got you.
that before us!
Whoa, I nearly jumped over. There we go. Ow! This boat is now mine.
A fine addition to the fleet.
Get the mainsails into the wind.
Now it's time to use these other boats to fix my boat. Turned after me. These are actually fairly easy, these boats. Assuming I can hit, sometimes it goes right through. This boat I'm using to fix up my boat. Same with the other boat. Boom. That's a lot of
soon have you kissing my anger.
Grappling hooks away.
This is not a good spot. There we go. And now fixed.
my wanted rating. It's high enough. Uh-oh. Oh, that's an island. Okay, time to go buy a diving bell.